It's interesting. There are a lot of places called Hernandez Highway now because of this song. And one of them is the smoking room in the British Parliament. They all, of parliamentarians, decided it's such a great place that it's Hernandez Highway now.
There's a Hernandez Highway near Petrolia.
Thank you.
performed it on American Bandstand, Dick Clark suggested to him that they change the name to At the Hawk. And it became really popular after Shannon Aw performed it in 1969 at the Woodstock Festival. So,